tennis. And no weakness at all in Federer's backhand.
Rock solid, I tell you what. And he left Federer standing for dead here.
I'm pretty sure Rafa's expecting this one to go back up the line, but again, the tactics is excellent when you employ it against the Spaniard.